Well, I think the story is they were on some port and he was like, I don't want to be in the Navy anymore. He just walked away. He went AWOL, which that's how you get AWOL. That's how you go AWOL in the Navy without getting an actual boat.
Wait, what does AWOL actually stand for? I don't know what it actually.
A wet oss sussy.
You didn't even say Lucy.
Oh, wait, you're right. I thought it was
AWOS.
I just forgot what the last letter is.
AWOL.
A wet oss Lucy.
Oh, why
that
is
sounded
it?
It South African.
Yeah, exactly.
Here. A wet oss Lucy.
A wet oss Lucy.
It was a wet. Really? A wet oss Lucy.